In 2020, he made two catalogs with paintings dedicated to flowers, their beauty and fragility, like freedom.